So this was our event, Rescue Rock Off. This is our 8th year of doing it here at Wolfie Brew Co. It hasn't been here every year, but it's been here for quite a while. Today we saw about 400 people walk through the door, and we're hoping to raise around $20,000. All the money from this event will go to help the homeless animals of Lake Humane Society right on Tyler Boulevard. And the whole day consisted of like raffles, live music by 5 different bands, 50-50 raffles, great food, drinks, and just a lot of fun in general.